That obelisk has come from Egypt a long time ago. It's an Egyptian.